Second time making it to the second area. Let's see what we got. I'd rather have the heal.
Environmental adaptation isn't unique to the forest. The desert has similarly been altered. Could the whole world be rearranging itself?
I don't want to collect parasites to get rid of this thing. Can't get up on there without the grappling hook thing. Can we destroy these? More? Dude, what is that crazy beam it's shooting out? That's sick. Oh, that scared me. Oh man, that scared me. That was weird. Not getting up there. Ooh. Or Data.
It might be the oppressive heat, but I keep catching myself glancing over my shoulder, only to find shadows and the astronaut staring back. Whenever I try to reach them, I find myself in a sandstorm. I can't seem to stop this from happening.
Damn. Okay. Oh, the cooldown on the sword is miserable. What is this? Oh, I'm glad we have that. There's an ambush, damn it. Didn't see those. Melee cooldown is reduced, thankfully. No, we take damage when we pick up weapons, though. Or pick up items. Mm. A lot of damage. Oh, that's right, it's a freaking... It's not a malignancy. Oh, what the shit? Frozen in the statue? Have to look out for that more. secret. I guess we'll use the full heal. Why not? Why not? What the fuck? Giant tentacle creature. Okay, we got a decent weapon. Health is pretty good. Can gain health, max health levels faster. Need a breakfast? What meal? Man, what do I gotta do? Oh, this overload thing. How do we reset this thing? Where did my rapid fire go? Nice, and it didn't damage me. Got him. Ooh, another purple. How many keys do we have? One. Ah, cool, man. Take damage plus malignancy. Weapon damage by 10%? You bet. Do Baja Punch. Oh, yeah, we're not getting there. Oh, we get a laser for our alt fire? That's pretty cool. What the fuck? Oh. Tropical Punch, Mountain Dew. Okay. There was one that I tried that I really didn't like. I think it had like coconut or something in it. It was not great.
Deciphering the blood red xenoglyphs has failed to reveal any symbolism behind statue wrapping. Suffocation. Imprisonment. Metamorphosis. I enshroud myself and hide. My shadows look everywhere and deeper. Perhaps they were simply trying to damage themselves and heal, then transform into something greater and ascend.
That was spooky. I need health. Please give me health. Rip the health drain. Oh boy. I guess that worked out. It's pretty fucking cool. That rips. I like it. I like it. Weird wave thing, that's kind of interesting. Wait, did I mention this a treasure chest? Oh, yes, I did. Okay. Pretty good run so far. Just need to get rid of this parasite. Oh, okay. I was like, am I reading that wrong or am I just not understanding? Oh boy. Lasers. Trying to get to that raid boss quickly, huh? A lot of bonus damage. Now I want to unlock this rate of projectile thing. Oh, is it like a title or something that's awarded for it? Gotcha. Had to do it. It's a really good upgrade. Really need to find some health now, though. Please. Works. Efficiency by 25%. Sure. Thank you. These enemies are getting rough. Oh, this one's... Yeah, why not? Yep. Is there anybody get this treasure chest? I don't know. Maybe we can make the jump from here. I don't know if this is high enough, though. Nope. Fuck. This one. Take that. Oh. Where's the switch? Who's got the button? Oh, there it is. Pop. No. Stupid. Stupid statue. Get out of my face. I don't see really a way to get to that. What's gonna pop up here? I know there's some bullshit. I really need to get rid of this parasite so I stop taking damage. Do I dare do a challenge room? Probably do it now. Lose everything.
Oh,
what's next? Any malfunctions? No. Okay, well, I'm actually kind of glad we did that. Pretty okay. How much does this cost? Can we get this now? Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. This gun's pretty nasty. I really want to get rid of this stupid parasite. Chest over this way. Level 10's pretty nuts, but still like this gun better. Fruit Loop Pop-Tarts? That sounds amazing. Oh, yeah. Basically sugar. Why they're so delicious. we gotta go this way. I don't like this. I forgot about
the woman who was supposed to step on the surface of another world was Mom. Thought she'd be proud of me following in her, where her footsteps may have taken her if she'd had the opportunity. Is that why I'm here? To go where she couldn't? Seeing that house again feels as though she's still judging me.
Nothing in there. Boss room lead up, maybe? Feels ominous. Oh, wait, this is like a whole fucking shop room. Okay. We don't have shit for money, though. RIP. I would like this astronaut. That would have been real nice. Shit. Yeah. State. Oh. Oh, man. Oh. please? Thank you. What is up there? See. Help. Yeah, yeah. What does this do? Oh yes, please. Here we go. I've been waiting. Oh, I didn't get to choose which one? I bet you I still have that other fucking parasite. Oh wait, I can use it again. Got him. Nice. Take that, parasite. Ooh, am I glad I grabbed that item? Recycling materials. I'm gonna die. This is not good. Yeah, there's no way I can attack those right now. I need to find a way to get that health. Easy enough. Still didn't give me a whole lot, but better than nothing. Oh, yes. Clutch. Very nice. I can't wait till we get like the next major item to figure out, you know, how to get some of this stuff. I feel like this is some like Gears of War shit right now. There's like a little bit of slide kind of on some of these. Enemies? Yep. Oh shit. Scared me. Was. Hmm. What's this room for? Just missed. Malignant chomp. Oh wait, I've been able to cut those things this whole time? I thought they were different colors, so I couldn't. Rip. God, really? Ended up resubbing to Funimation, so I continue watching English dub of One Piece. You gotta do what you gotta do. Man, I can't believe that. I mean, I can, because, you know, figures, but. Yeah, One Piece is starting to get really, really good again. Hey, you can pick up an item without taking damage. Pog. Key. Hold it somewhere. Oh, grappling hook. Boss. Oh, This looks like an arena.
I've reached my goal.
Dead.
I finally summited. The energy signature is right here.
This is scary. Countless arms reaching for the creator destroyer, a creature we did not understand, but they were never satisfied even after countless feasts on its mind. By moving on, it could escape without suffering for eternity. Alright. Nothing. Second boss, let's go. Oh boy. Glowy tentacle arms. Oh, wings. Perfect.
Encountered airborne fauna. What is going on?
Excuse the fuck out of me? Phase one. This is all terrifying. Where'd it go? Oh, fuck. Oh, gotta dash the wall. Okay. Or am I taking damage? I can't tell. Okay, jump over it maybe? God damn.
try harder.
Oh my god, dude. Give me a second so I can stretch and whatnot. It was a nice 2-hour run. BRB! Okay. Damn. It was such a good run, too. I thought we had it. That last phase, there's just so much to dodge. Thank you. No keys. There's a key. We need to get our weapon proficiency up quickly. That's cool. I want that one. Exploding enemies. Wonder. I hope that doesn't hurt me. You know, sometimes these freaking. We gotta come back to get the item anyway. Still don't know what that does. And that, I don't know if it's like a quit out thing. Fuck me. Of course. Can't go in the water. I didn't even read that. I'm like trying to go faster now because. That's it. Oh, alt fire cooldown? Oh, yeah, take that. radius. If it doubled my obelite collection, I'd take it, but radius, I don't really give a shit about. Oh, shit for weapons, so challenge room's kind of off. What? You're still alive? I can't. There's so much shit going on. Yeah. That weapon did no fucking damage. New cutscene? Shit. That's spooky. Hey, here we go. Like that.
Sure.
Right off the rip, huh? Exactly what I wanted, but okay. Take it. Was it worth losing half my health for? Probably not. Got no keys. I guess we did get ether, but... Hey, there's... Hit him with a double. To this chest. Guess that's fine. Scared me. Wait, did I just use that key for this room? What a waste. I really want that fucking grappling hook, man. Ooh, new artifact. Increase the positive effects of parasites. Efficiency, yes please. I'm getting no health increase. Stagger. I get something disabled for its fall. Well. Oh, I could slice that door if I could get across to it. Alright, full health, or at least close to. Hey, finally. $134. I don't think we're gonna be able to do shit. Yeah, we just need to save. Okay. Yes. Secret room, man. Oh, we have an item to turn in. That's kind of cool. This first. Thank you. 235. Just don't have a ton. I'm sweaty. Oh, four already? This chest there? Underneath? Final. Critical hit, carbine with blast shell. I think I like that one. House. We gotta cleanse it.
The variety of dangerous fauna on this world is beyond anything I've previously experienced. I hate to use the term, but it feels mythic. It's impossible not to think of my books. Hydras, Gorgons, and other monsters returning to life.
This one. Ooh. Wait, I don't want to fight the boss. Yeah. You don't have to do that shit. Is this the shot? I guess it's the shot. I believe. Yes. I've been like leaning in my monitor so much my neck's starting to hurt. Oh, there's like a thing. How do I get up there though? Interesting. Wait, hold up. There's like areas up. Can't climb on your house. Shield. Do I have to fight the boss now? Oh wait, maybe this is it. Yeah, here we go. I was gonna say, I don't wanna fight that idiot again.